fried sweet potato browns, fried sweet potato yams, and avocado with some dill and Italian seasoning on it. TGIF. I hope that y'all doing good today. I am doing wonderful. Today, I'm kind of taking it easy. Not going to be doing too much today. Yeah, it's one of them days that I'm just pretty much going to be probably in the bed most of the day. Once I get some rest, I start to feel better. Fish right here. I floured it and I seasoned it like a day ago and put it in the refrigerator. The one is trying to eat. This seasoned really nice. Sauce. don't know if I was in a deep sleep. It didn't feel like a sleep, but like a dream. Not gonna really tell you about the dream, Jeff. Just want to tell you this part. That's good. Thank you. years of my life, like directly. Wow, this looks like a wishbone right there. It was like a pretty good size jam. Today, Friday, I felt like I had a really long week. Some people want to. some people don't. Some people want to, they want to hear the voice of God, and some people don't. But I feel like God don't hold everybody up to the same standards, because you have your own self-conviction. You know right from wrong. Your wrong may not be the same as somebody else's wrong. I know it's going to sound crazy, but your wrong could be somebody else's right. Your wrong could be somebody else's right. So. But nobody's gonna be able to lie. Tell you that you didn't hear the voice of God. You gonna know. You gonna know when God has communicated with you. You just don't know. A lot of time when God talks to me, it's telepathically. It's very telepathic. It's not like mouth moving or nothing like that. That's what I saw. I saw a leaf bug. It was a little leaf. It had legs and antennas. And his feet had like a little ball. And his feet like a shoe. Child. know it's crazy, but I'm thinking about saving this little piece of fish. I'm thinking about saving it because, start editing this video. I'm gonna want circumstances. Even on your last breath, God will find you. With them every day. Period. You may be one of those people. God is with you right now. And you may be one of the people that's searching for God. Thanks for watching.